They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
It's time you went home. I'll hide in the carriage alone.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless house where I'll wear black gloves and sport.
I'll keep those ones alive until they take me to our destination.
Well, they'll never get hold of it now.
Bleeding anarchists. Couldn't organize a piss up in a room.
About bloody time. What the hell took you so long?
Yeah, I'd like to see anyone try and break in here.
Come on.
You're back, Mr. Morris.
I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.